To set moving right expenses to for camera to switch cameras in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find advanced features, and then tap advanced features. Next, tap S Pen, and then tap Air Accents. Scroll down the screen, tap camera, and then select move right expand gesture icon, tap switch cameras, and then to use, open your camera, and then press and hold your expand button, and then move right, and then release. Press and hold, move right, and then release. Okay, press and hold, move right, and release. Okay, now was your camera was switched. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.